Welcome and thank you for visiting my channel. We are making air fried chicken today. You can use 1 cup of buttermilk or yogurt and milk beaten together. Add to this 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, black pepper, 1 teaspoon of salt, and herbs like basil. You can also put chili pepper. It'll make it a little bit spicier. And then mix it and let chicken marinate in it. For spicier version, put 1 teaspoon of chili sauce in the egg. The chicken comes out of the milk mixture. Then it goes into the flour, you cover it with flour, then you put it into the egg, and after egg, dredge it in flour again and put it aside for air fryer. Make gashes in the bigger pieces. Cook in the air fryer for 30 minutes, turning frequently. Make sure to apply grease to the fryer. Once the crust forms, you can apply oil on a plate or by spray. You can also spray oil before you start cooking, and you can also do it in the middle of cooking. Chicken is done when the thermometer reads 160 or 165 Fahrenheit. For the second technique, let the chicken marinate in the milk mixture. And then pre-cook in the air fryer for 20 to 25 minutes and turn frequently so it cooks evenly. Let the thermometer read 165 to 170 before you take it out. Once you take it out, then put it back into the milk mixture, dredge it with flour, and then dredge it in egg. Then flour again and let it cook in the air fryer after spraying with oil